Hello and very warm welcome to One India News YouTube channel. I'm Gulab. Sania Mirza might have given the blockbuster India-Pakistan clash in the ongoing Champions Trophy a miss, but the tennis star made sure to attend Pakistan's semi-final match against England at Cardiff on Wednesday. Sania, who is married to Pakistan's veteran batsman Shoaib Malik, was spotted in the stands and looked quite animated as the men in green were cruising to an unexpected win against the formidable England. Sania, who has always reiterated that she supports India despite being married to a Pakistani, missed India's Champions Trophy opener against the arch rivals on June 4 due to her tennis commitments. But the 30-year-old multiple Grand Slam winner decided to cheer her husband's team after crashing out of the French Open mixed doubles in the quarterfinal stages. Well, with India playing against Bangladesh in the second semi-final on Thursday, it will be interesting to see whether Sania attends the game or not. Earlier this week, Sania had congratulated Shoaib Malik after he played his 250th ODI against Sri Lanka. Praising Malik for his commitment, Sania had said she was extremely proud of her husband. "It shows his commitment to Pakistan and to cricket. I have always known him to be someone full of passion for playing and representing his country, and it's a very proud moment," Mirza had said in a video uploaded by the official Facebook page of the Pakistan cricket team. "Very proud of him for everything that he has achieved, and I wish him all the best." Meanwhile, Pakistan qualified for the Champions Trophy final with a comprehensive 8-wicket win over hosts England. After bundling the host 410, the Sarfaraz Ahmed-led side chased down the total inside 38 overs. That's all in this video for now. For more news and updates, don't forget to subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.